Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Teenage girl with her guts spilled out on the floor stood up from the dead and tried to bite me.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
Wenn du das sagst, ausgedienter Master Sergeant to the max.
Probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right then.
Oh, sehr schön, ich darf in der unheimlichen Scheune übernachten. Wo um irgendwelche Toten rumliegen, hat man ja gerade gesehen.
It smells like
manure.
Dünger.
Manure?
Dünger.
Like when a horse plops.
Just like that.
I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Die Savanne ist in Afrika, habe ich gehört.
Okay.
Waren da oben rechts nicht noch irgendwelche Leute, die geschlafen haben? Haben sich in Heuballen verwandelt? Ist das die neue Epidemie? Leute verwandeln sich in Heuballen, nachdem sie von Heuballen gebissen wurden? Nach einem kurzen und traumlosen Schlaf erwachte ich wieder und sah Earl Hickey mitten ins Gesicht.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
Wieso denkt eigentlich jeder, dass ich ihr Vater bin?
I'm Kenny.
Ich meine, ich bin schwarz und das Kind ist, naja, ich weiß nicht.
We better get
going. Mokka, Cappuccino. Welche Farbe hat Jessica Alba eigentlich? Ach egal, bei der würde ich meinen Pinsel in jede Farbe tauchen.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See?
Na, Barbara Bush ist auch da.
You were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan then. Honey, Duck, this
ich weiß nicht, worauf ich mich da gerade eingelassen habe.
Clementine.
Ich hoffe jedenfalls, ich muss nicht das Feld pflügen.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
Naja, oder einen Zaun bauen. Soll mal Farmleute erledigen. Ich bin ein Schwarzer aus der Großstadt.
On the tractor? Cool.
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Gut, jetzt habe ich das Bike nicht mehr an der Backe. Schaue ich mich mal um. Mhm. Ich glaube, ich habe meinen MP3-Player neben dem Bett vergessen. Gut. Kriege ich jetzt auch nicht mehr wieder. Da muss ich mich erstmal mit Barbara unterhalten. Barb.
Hey there, girls. So, what do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
Ach, jetzt interessiert's dich, ja.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
Noch.
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
Und ich will mir auch nicht mehr anhören.
Tomorrow. But even then, I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
This could all be Providence, you know?
Not what we saw.
You just never realize when something is happening to you, what you're being given. Maybe this will all work out.
Your optimism is refreshing. New. These past couple days, at least.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Gut, ich habe keine Ahnung, was sie sich jetzt gerade da gemerkt hat, aber ich gehe einfach mal gucken, was hier noch so abgeht. Oh, Traktoren gehen ab. Ich gucke mir mal einen Traktor an, schicker Traktor.
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the US Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Ich weiß jetzt gerade nicht, ob ich ihn oder seinen Traktor beleidigt habe. Ich hoffe, letzterer schlägt nicht zurück. Naja. Ich gucke mir mal das Kind an. Hallo, Kind.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor.
Ach, das ist dieser ominöse Duck.
I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
How you doing, Duck?
Good.
Oh.
I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman.
Gut, ich war so dumm, zweimal zu fragen und er ist so dumm, mir zweimal die gleiche Antwort zu geben. Dann passen wir ja zusammen. So, jetzt noch du da.
Need a hand?
Hoffentlich nicht.
If you could cut those two guys to length, that sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
Also jetzt, wo ich ihn so sehe, fällt mir ein, ich muss sehen.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
You gotta do what you can to survive.
Like put a gun to that kid's head and pull the trigger? Fuck that, man.
He didn't even hesitate. Oh, Sean disagrees.
Put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes and pull the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
Doch, ist es.
Fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Ist ja mal ein Zombiespiel.
Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Sometimes it's kill or be killed.
I guess. I don't think I'd sleep good after that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
I don't know where my ex-wife is.
Ah. Oh. Yeah. For sure. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
So. Sieht doch stabil aus. Ich guck's mir nochmal an.
Think this thing will keep him out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Okay. Jetzt habe ich ihn, seinen Traktor. My work is done. Was gibt's hier noch? Ein Brunnen, in den ein kleines schwarzhaariges Mädchen reingefallen ist. Das gleich rauskommt und mir die Eier abreißt, ich gehe lieber weg.
He seems like an all right dude.
Ich hab Kenny angeguckt, ich Schwein!
Hey there, Kenny. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Eigentlich habe ich keine Lust, ihm zu helfen.
No, I think I got it.
Oh, zum Glück.
Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
No kids.
Would have liked one then.
You know. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin.
Richtig, sieht man noch an dem Logo auf seiner Brust. Das habe ich sogar gesehen.
The boat's not that bad.
See you.
So. Was kann man hier noch so machen? Dann gucke ich einfach noch was in der... Oh! Den kann ich erfahren, ob er meinen MP3-Player gefunden hat. Herschel! Dem Elch auf seiner Brust nachzuurteilen, fischt er wahrscheinlich nach Elchen.
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like
that. Hat gerade gesagt, ich wäre voller Scheiße.
Family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
No family. I had a beta fish on my desk at the university.
I hope someone remembered to feed him. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Auf Deutsch, ich wurde von einem kleinen Mädchen gerettet.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
What is it?
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. Oh, and I'd start checking the attitude, friend.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Als wäre jemand vom Traktor gefressen worden. Naja, fast. Wem helfe ich jetzt? Verdammt. Dafür wird er mich hassen. Aber hey, im Kampf gegen Zombies wäre er wahrscheinlich nützlicher. Ja, genau, Kenny. Ich hoffe, sie töten Kenny. Ja, so viel zu dem Zaun, den ich gebaut habe. Das ist mir auch ein bisschen peinlich. Aber zum Glück sind alle Zeugen tot. Bald. Abgesehen davon, dass du zu einem Zombie wirst.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.